Are you looking to make your website follow the latest Google Consent Mode requirements? Well, in this video, I will show you everything you need to do in order to be Google Consent Mode V2 compliant and resolve the warning messages that you see in Google Ads and Google Analytics like this. We are going to set up everything in order for Google Consent Mode V2 to work perfectly and get the most data possible to your Google Analytics. Follow this tutorial to the end to make everything work flawlessly. First, go to Shopify App Store, find the Pandectes GDPR compliance app and download it to your store. This app is going to make your life easy with Google Consent Mode, as everything is already done for you and you just need to connect the properties. Also, everything is getting updated with every new requirement from Google. After installing the app, you'll be meted with this dashboard, and we have to make a couple steps before activating Google Consent Mode V2. Also, don't activate the banner just yet, as we want your users to have a seamless experience and not get interrupted and have a perfect cookie banner from the beginning. So click on Customize. In the Behavior tab, select Preferences along with a strict policy and an accept button. After that, scroll down, find the X close checkbox and uncheck it. Click on save. After that, let's make the styling of our banner a bit better and change its position. The best position for the banner is the pop-up or the overlay position. I will choose overlay. You can of course choose any of the positions, but pop-up and overlay have the best interaction rate, and you will get the most analytics with those. After doing those steps, navigate to Integrations and enable Google Consent Mode V2. If you have tags in the Google and YouTube channel, make sure to also add them here in the properties. Also, if you have tags in the theme.liquid file, make sure to remove them from there and add them here like this. Go to Online Store, Themes, and on the three dots, click on Edit Code. In the theme.liquid file, find code that is from Google. Usually, it is commented and it says Google Tag Manager or Google Analytics. We have to copy the particular tag. This one is for GTM, but yours could also be for Google Analytics or AdWords. So we copy this tag and make sure to delete this part of the script so that it doesn't load twice. Save and let's get back to Pandectes. Going back to the integrations with Google Consent Mode, I can add the Google Tag Manager that I removed from the theme.liquid into the integration. I can also add multiple tags if you have multiple tags in your store by separating them with a comma. Moving all of your tags to this integration will make sure that first of all you have advanced mode for Google Consent Mode, and second of all, you have a very neat setup with Google and all of your tags are loaded in one place. After clicking save, we can head over to the dashboard and activate the banner. One final step that we have to do in the Shopify settings is to configure customer privacy. This is very important in order for everything to work perfectly. So navigate to settings. Down here in the customer privacy section, go to cookie banner and make sure that it's enabled for the 31 regions. We have a video on exactly how to do this down in the description below so you can check it out, but it's a very straightforward process. Just make sure not to have two banners, one from Pandectes and the other one from Shopify, in order to not create conflicts between them. After that, there is one final step which is required by Google, and it is to add a sentence to the cookie banner message in order to meet the latest requirements. And we have to do the following. Go to Settings, Banner, in the Content tab, copy and paste this text that I will have in the description below. This is very important since Google wants its privacy terms in the first layer of your banner. So after doing these, you will be Google Consent Mode V2 compliant and you will preserve all of the features that Google offers. There are many other things that you can do with Pandectes, and you can see many tutorials on our YouTube channel on how to further improve your users' data privacy on your website. So you can check that out. If you have any questions or need help along the way, you can always contact our support team from the chat in the UI, and we will gladly help you. Thanks for watching this video. Have a good one.